Also, please note that I am doing the examination on subject 223 ASMR. Alright, proper scans will be put in place in 3, 2, 1. And patient is resting comfortably, does not appear to be reacting to much of my notes and or touch or stimulation. Good. This will be the second examination of this particular subject. All right, perfect. Subject's readouts do not determine any sort of fever or underlying medical condition that would be toxic to my human form. Preparing to palpate the patient. Good. Patient has not responded to much of physical palpation. We will test out some of the stimulus reactions. Reflexes and so on. For the most part, the patient is very similar to that of the human species on planet Earth. Good. Okay. Additional scanning in 3, 2, 1. Down the neck and shoulders, across the upper chest as well, making note of any sort of reaction, but patient seems to still be asleep. release, press, release, press, release. Good. Going to palpate down the shoulders and arms. Patient still seems to not be reactive. I'd like to make note and believe that the patient is not in any sort of discomfort because there's no variety of reaction here. Good. Now, we're focused on just the upper body today. Leg movement all the way down to the patient's feet will be done at a later time. Okay, if I step around to the patient's form of a spine and palpate. Okay. Palpation is done for now on this particular subject. I'm going to run a few scans. No pupil reaction. Okay, noted. Breathing rate is at a normal limit in Earth standards. Please note additional testings will be needed with the lab. This is just the general physical checkup in a second level. Preliminary lab results were inconclusive, so do further. Some of those and our testing limits for a patient not originally from our galaxy. Good. Thank you. and the stethoscope. Okay. And all right, this examination on this particular patient is concluded. Last scan before system is completed. And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,